Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Friday, May 6, 2022. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Central Cabarrus FFA chapter participated in the Southwest Regional FFA rally last week. Please congratulate Cecilia Maxwell for coming in first place in prepared public speaking. She will compete at the state FFA convention this summer. Also congratulate Anna McCauley for coming in third place in the Jim Graham Cree speaking event. She will also compete at state FFA convention this summer. We had several others compete and we congratulate their hard work for the regional FFA rally. Attention 11th and 12th graders, Petty Officer Hatchell with the U.S. Navy will be on campus Thursday, May 12th during all lunch periods. If you have any questions or interest in joining the Navy, please plan to see Petty Officer Hatchell during your lunch period in the North Cove.
Student Council elections are today during homeroom. Check out these candidates.
Attention JRTC cadets, those interested in buying unit merchandise, the prices have been lowered. Stop by the JRTC building on the 11th of May to pay. The 11th is the last day to pay for orders. Thank you.
If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball. Cabarrus County FCA is sponsoring a dodgeball tournament on Friday, May 20th at 6 p.m. Cost is $5. Per person, 8 people per team, and 2 must be female. Registration and more details on the website and on Mr. King's school webpage.
As we get ready for the final stretch of the school year, please remember to take time to clean your Chromebook and remove any personal stickers if you put any on. Be proactive and put in any tech tickets if you lost your charger or if you are having any keyboard or screen problems with your device. Remember that you will be charged for losing a charger or damage done to your Chromebook. Be proactive and report these things now. Thank you from the Viking Technology Center.
The women's golf team is looking for golfers next year. No experience necessary. There will be a meeting for anyone interested on Thursday, May 12th, in room 405 right after school. If you have any questions or cannot attend, please see Coach Masterson.
Attention HOSA members, if you're interested in being an officer for the 2022-2023 school year, your officer application is due to Ms. Townley or Ms. Jones by Friday, May 13th. See Ms. Townley if you still need an application. Officer elections will take place on May 20th, HOSA meeting.
Graduation is June 10th, 2022 at 7:30 p.m. at the Cabarrus Arena.
The dress code will be announced in the spring and tickets are required.
Lunch options today include 4x6, pepperoni or cheese pizza, garden salad, sweet potatoes, and an assortment of fruits. The weather for Friday will have a high of 85 and a low of 63 with a chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon.
SAT word of the day is
untoward. Unexpected and inappropriate or inconvenient. Synonyms include adverse or unsuitable. The puppy who had just had an accident tried to behave as if nothing untoward had happened.
What's up, Vikings? Happy Friday. Mr. Playtech here again for another math moment of the week. This is our last math moment for April, which got me thinking about dates and specifically birth dates. This monstrosity with all these fractions being multiplied together is actually a computation that you could use to prove that if I were to get 23 people in a room, there's a 50% probability that at least two people have the same birthday. The way that this computation works is there is, actually what's written in red is actually a computation you use to prove that two people do not have the same birthday, and then you, using the probabilities, could subtract one minus that probability that nobody has the same birthday to arrive at this probability of 50% that two people actually do have the same birthday. So try it with your class. See if there are two people that have the same birthday in your classroom, and there's a 50% chance that that's true. So, for your math moment of the week, this is Mr. Playtech. Happy Friday, everyone.
What can you break even if you never pick it up or touch it? A promise!
Thank you for watching Central. Have a good day.